hear Chang almost got.
Just when you think this rot fucking funny, it gets worse.
You know he'll come for it.
I was walking before.
I've been seeing Shadow.
This isn't gonna take the wind.
One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
Every minute that beast is prowling out there, my people are in danger.
Hey, Juno, right? You've been out in this forest a while, haven't you?
Yeah. I saw this place grow up from almost nothing. But I guess on Enoch you can say that about everything.
Sounds like you're pretty used to these monsters around here.
Just more shit I gotta deal with. Between locking down food and water, making sure these people wash their damn clothes every once in a while. Somewhere along the way, dealing with man-eating beasts became just another item on my to-do list.
This should be interesting. Count me in. you are, sit still for me. You are. Sit still for me. Sure made me work for it. Juno will want to see your head.
We heard it scream for miles. How did you do it?
I hunted it, found it. I went medieval on its ass.
You... what?
I went me... It refers to, periods of Earth's history where there were knights and dragons. No. Never mind.
We couldn't scrape together much, but... it's all for you. You earned that reward. And the respect of some good people. Come by any time, Outrider. We all feel safer when you're around.